Hey guys, Drunken Somm here. This is Wine in 60 Seconds. Sipping on one of our favorites here, it's the Seven Moons. It's called that because seven grapes are used to make it, and they're used to honor the seven faces of the moon. It's Syrah Merlot, Petite Sirah, Zinfandel, Cab Sav, Malbec, and Grenache. Really, really good. About $10 at Safeway, Venmo, Total Wine, wherever you find it. Goes really, really well with chocolate. Got a lot of berry flavors. Very smooth, and since it's usually at the end of a tasting, goes really well with this. This is the Ghirardelli Dark Chocolate Blueberry. Fantastic with that. The berry flavors and the chocolate just really mesh together. You gotta check out the Seven Moons. It's phenomenal. Remember, it's July. Let people tell you shit like. Cheers.